ladies and gentlemen. Clutch formation of four Mi-17 helicopters trooping the national flag of India. Setting the perfect backdrop, the Indian Air Force. This indigenous helicopter has been designed to operate at a very high altitude. Dedicated fire escorts to shoot down any potential threats during wartime.
Well done.
The first three sets, ladies and gentlemen, taking off right in front. Along with the Hawks of Surigate and aerobatic team, C-17 Globemaster is a massive long-haul aircraft that has been tackling distances and fuel. The C-17 Globemaster.
Ladies and gentlemen, designing a helicopter for India's vast and varied terrain. Ladies and gentlemen, please give a warm round of applause, wishing both the man and the machine good luck.
There it goes, pulling up into the sky, showing off the delta. It's in advertory and starts turning like a beast.
I was thinking that he should, if he's not there, yeah, Christian, yeah.